8. Nine.
Yes, it was just a much too thin a safety
16.
Shot that Mick Price played to leave these on for Ronnie.
17.
Well, that's the fifth red and the fifth black coming up. And obviously the red at the bottom of the cluster will pot.
40. 41.
Now,
48.
Important now off this red to leave a nice angle on the black.
49.
Well, I think he's overdone that slightly, has he? Or can he force the cue ball into that cluster? He can.
56.
Just wondering if he can get that one into the left center. Looks as if he can.
57.
This is amazing.
64. 65.
Well,
72.
One more red in the frame safe, but Ronnie's got other things in his mind, and so has everybody in the audience.
Well, listen, John, I know you've commentated on a maximum before. I have never, and I'm starting to get a bit excited here. There's a little matter of £147,000 on offer this year for a maximum break.
Yes, and I think those two reds below the pink, one of them will pot in the left corner. Yeah. Well, they will now. Needs to be a bit lucky. That's okay.
96.
Great chance.
97.
4 minutes for the century. Amazing.
Right, this is the key shot. Needs a good angle on this red to get on the black. He's got it just.
113.
113. Oh, slow down, White. Slow down, White.
Perfect.
Yes, absolutely perfect.
134.
I don't believe this.
What a break! What a fantastic!
great maximum break that is. Ronnie O'Sullivan's delighted. The crowd's delighted. John Virgo, and I'm delighted. 5 minutes for one unbelievable maximum break. The players are over from the other side of the screen. Sensational. Well, everyone has just gone berserk here. John, I've never seen anything like that. 5 minutes for a maximum.
Well, the great thing about Ronnie O'Sullivan, and of all the 147s I've seen, and I have seen a few as we've done, and we've seen three here at the Crucible, but the speed in which he plays, that's what gets people on the edge of the seats.